happened today.
Here is a plane you're probably very glad you weren't on, as it came in for a bumpy landing in very high winds in northern Spain. Planes got swept up in the strong gusts. One had to go back up before it could come down again. But all's well that ends well. The pilots eventually brought it down safely. There was controversy at last night's Texas Rangers.